Oye, mira, a wise man once said, "A bird in the hand is worth two in the bush." What kind of ornithological chiste is that, masquerading as everyday wisdom? Like, I don't want no bird in my hand. I don't got no bird. There might be a bird in the bush, but I don't want to hold it. A bird in the hand is piojos or salmonellas. That old man needs to update his stuff. Like, you don't get to be called wise just because you get a PhD in ornithology. That just means, like, you know birds.